Hello YouTube, welcome to a new episode of Cook Planet. I just returned from the city center. I went to my favorite Turkish bakery, Side, and I bought a kapsalon. A kapsalon is typical Dutch. It's not really healthy, but it's so good. It has almost 2000 calories, so don't eat it too often. I'm gonna eat this for dinner, and I also explain you how to make it and where and when it was founded. Don't go away. The kapsalon, translated in English, barbershop. The kapsalon was founded in 2003 in Rotterdam when a barber, Nathaniel Gomez, ordered a lunch dish with all his favorite ingredients all together at a shawarma kebab store, El Aviva, two blocks away. And since then, he ordered it more often, and at El Aviva, the shawarma kebab store, they called it a kapsalon, a barbershop. And then his customers, they saw it and they were curious and they asked him, what is this? And now, 16 years later, it's popular all in the Netherlands. You can buy it in the most snack bars, shawarma stores, kebab stores, even in Belgium. I bought this kapsalon in the city center of my hometown, Gouda, at Bakery Side. It's a Turkish bakery, and it's not only a bakery, it's more than a bakery. They make fresh bread every day, but they also have a great snacks like the Turkish pizza, and they have definitely, in my opinion, the best Turkish pizza in town. And they have kapsalon, they have also other products like milk, soda, cheese, canned food, everything. How it's made? You start with fries, doner kebab or shawarma, cheese, then put it in the oven until the cheese is melted, garlic sauce, ground chili pepper, lettuce, cucumber, tomatoes and onion. Oh, this is made of chicken, by the way. Oh, it's so good. So, when you are planning a trip to the Netherlands and you want to visit my hometown, Gouda, famous of the cheese, Gouda cheese, please go to the Lange Groenendaal, close to the market square in the city center, and there you can find this bakery, Side. I think you would like it to see you. Okay people, thanks for watching again. Hope you like this video. Don't forget to give a thumbs up, to leave a nice comment, or to subscribe to my channel. I'm going to finish my kapsalon. See you next week. Bye bye.